Janice's oddball nurse is at it again.
Oh, yeah, the bird guy.
I think he comes early, just to chat with the birds. Spends more time with them than he does with Janice.
A couple... What?
You know what I like about you guys? You're just so chill. Unlike Janice. I have never met a man so full of bile. I mean, I'm just trying to help him, and he's behaving like a complete...
Alright, I better go.
You know, it's like he knows that I know that he's hiding something, and he's enjoying that I can't figure out what it is. Oh, it sounds crazy. He looks like any fragile old man. But I think... No, I'm sure.
Put the gun away, man. Unless it's a toy. It's a toy, right? Alright, so where was I? Wow. Huh?
Hmm? Yeah, Command, there's some kind of commotion down here. I'm having a look around.
Come on, are you just trying to get attention?
Interesting.
I swear, I have a license for it. I just don't bring it with me.
You can't just confiscate my property. I need it.
I have to tell you.
These are the best muffins I ever had.
Make a three. I'm all the way to client for a house room today, but I found something unique.
Yeah, of course it's more work.
Would you like to fly?
Had a table back down.
Can you tell me more about him?
Yeah, I back on him too, man. Not anywhere.
Bold ideas.
Lane, the chairman of the homeowners association? If he's running for office,
what?
God help us all. That man effectively tried to cancel Christmas ones. He felt it was impossible to achieve matching Christmas decorations across all the houses in Whittlesey Street.
Well, some of those decorations could be considered over the top.
I'm in command! Someone is shooting a weapon! Hey, come out and show me that weapon. I don't want anyone to get hurt here, okay?